Now the Land Transportation Office bears its plan to release new license plates for all motor vehicles. The new license plates have a number of security features. Find out from this report.
The Land Transportation Office plans to make new license plates for vehicles. It also plans to standardize the license plate design of all motor vehicles in the country. Since 1981, license plates for vehicles have had 9 designs. Through its standardization program, the LTO aims to reduce the number of fake license plates. The new design will have a new font and a barcode which will contain information about the vehicle and its owner.
Yung barcode naman is para sa ating mga law enforcers para pag binaril to or in-scan ng ating mga law enforcers, malalaman natin kung na tama yung mga laman niya sa kanyang ORCR. For example, ang ilalaman nito yung engine number, yung chassis number, at kung sa pampubliko, yung ruta niya.
The new license plates will be able to inform authorities where the vehicle was registered. It also features a one-way screw so that if someone tries to remove the license plate, it will be damaged and cannot be used again.
Kasi nga po, nakikita natin, minsan nililipat-lipat yung plaka, no?
Effective 2013, new vehicles purchased will have license plates that have 4 numbers. License plates for public vehicles will give an indication of the vehicle's route to solve the problem on so-called colorums. Motorcycles will also have new license plates, which will be bigger and should be placed at the front and rear end of the motorcycles. The plates will also have 5 numeric digits instead of 4. The LTO will conduct a public bidding for the new license plates. It plans to implement the project by January next year.